Hello, good morning, beer lovers. I'm Jan van Bracht from the Ober Organization Christmas Beer Festival in Essen. Ober is founded in 1993, and since 1994 we have organized this Christmas festival. So this year is for the 25th year. So we have our silver jubilee, and I'm one of the founders. We started as a local society, a local club with beer lovers. From the beginning, from 1994 till 2019, it's evaluated from 30 beers to 230 beers. So we try to have all in Belgium brewed winter and Christmas beers. We are very proud that we can serve the real beer amateurs, the beer lovers, all what the Belgian brewers has brewed. So,
how many people visit every year?
2,000. Since 4 years we work with pre-sale tickets, and that's a very good system also for our volunteers, because otherwise it was too crowded and too popular.
So, and many beer makers in Belgium and elsewhere make beer especially for here. I guess they've seen this as one of the biggest showcases of their Christmas beers.
Yeah, I think it's not one of the biggest, it's the biggest in the world even.
What makes a Christmas beer?
It's a sort of freestyle, but mostly strong beers, spiced. That's a bit, in general, the characteristics. But now we serve from 0.5%, so also nearly alcohol-free, till the very strong Imperial Stouts, 40% of alcohol. So there is many choice. All types of beer is in fact of the freestyle. It's not really a category, it's not really a style. So interpretation of the brewer, his creativity, and also for the end of the year.
And you have most of the beers are bottled, but you also have some on tap. Can you give us a preview of some of what you have on tap this year?
Maybe we can go to the
to
the corner
nice.
With the
yeah,
beers. So we have two bars. This is specialty beers with two or three tokens. I would say mostly oak aged or very limited. And this is the normal bar with all categories. The normal beers with the small bottles and some big bottles. So
and
that in that corner we have 20 beers on draft and 4 beers served warm, like the Glue Creeks. So also a tradition to serve warm beers.
This is very special. Why would anybody like a warm beer?
I think it's a sort of joke, similarity with the glue wine. And there was one of the brewers who thought, why not try with beer? So Liefmans was the original, was started with Glue Creek.
So, what do you think of the Glue Creek?
I think it's very nice, a winter warmer, not too strong, a bit sweet. So all people love it. And it's nice to have it to serve also warm beers.
And what are some of your interesting untaps? And I guess a lot of these were made especially for the festival. Some of them call themselves winter beers, others call themselves Christmas beers. Is there a difference really?
I think to sell beers longer, then it's more interesting to say it's winter beer, because if you say only Christmas, they drink it 2 days. And if you brew a winter beer, you can sell it from October to February. So in sense of marketing and selling, it's more interesting to say this is my winter beer instead of Christmas beer.
And what do you consider special this year?
We have three our fest beers, so specially made for us for this 25th edition. And that's the Zwarte Sneeuw in Dutch, and in English we'll say Black Snow. So that's brewed by Mark Twist, a small microbrewer in Capelle op den Bosch, and he was also one of the founders of the club. So at that time, in 1994, he is the ideal, the dream, to have a brewery And he has realized his dream, and now he is one of the most famous craft breweries in Belgium. He has also won some prizes at the Zitos Beer Festival and the BAP Festival in Bruges. So he is now, I think, 12 years has his own brewery. And for us, it's an honor that he will brew our festival beer. So that's Black Snow. And then as second, we have our beer, the Silver Crest. And that's brewed by the Hill Devils. And that's the only non-Belgian brewer that we have invited to brew a special beer for us, because it's only 10 kilometers from here. He's the nearest brewery from Essen.
And he's in the Netherlands?
In the Netherlands. In the Wouwse Plantage, also a very small microbrewery, Hill Devils.
Okay.
And then we have, for example, also the classics, like Stille Nacht from the Dollar Brewers, Tim Bernardes from Wattu.
Yeah.
This is the winner of last year, Skip and Boer. So we have invited also the brewer to open the festival. So the brewer of Skip and Boer at Nest Brewery in Turnhout will be present to open the festival officially within any minutes.
And that's very special about this festival, because you get people to rate the beers and they get a special win.
That's very appreciated by the brewers, because it's a consumer prize. It's not a commercial award. We have a voting bulletin. The people can fill in the three most popular beers. We after the festival we go counting the three, and then it's one of this famous beer will be the winner.
Excellent. And look at this, it's just opened up. Beer idiots, beer lovers around the world. You can already see people are filling up with their tokens. And much thanks to Jan for showing us around. And have a successful festival.
Thank you very much. And we welcome next year. It will be the 12th and the 13th of December. So the inscription begins the 1st of August.
And we ask that because these tickets sell out fast.